More than 300 vendors who were chanting, "We want our town cleaned," collected the garbage in three tipper lorries and marched to the town council headquarters and dumped the garbage in front of the town council offices in protest of the alleged failure of the town council leaders to collect the garbage. The vendors accused the town council authorities of failing to dispose of garbage, leaving it to accumulate in Aduku Mayor's garden and various streets in the town council. They also claim the rotten garbage has polluted the air in the town council.
"We are not happy. We are here because these business people are complaining. The garbage have been there for 1 month. They have not collected. So they have decided to collect by themselves. So they have brought it here. This is the town council office. This garbage is affecting us because the customers will not come and buy the goods. It will not be bought because the customers are fearing. The place is thinking."
Dennis Aweri, the chairman National Chambers of Commerce in charge of Kwania District, say the town council is very dirty and they are at risk of contracting dangerous infections, yet they promptly pay their taxes. He added that the town council leaders received 125 million shillings compensation from the Uganda National Roads Authority and have failed to use the money to repair the broken tractor to collect garbage.
"This is about the rubbish. For like 2 months, when really they have not collected real rubbish at the mayor's garden. So I am asking time and again. For many years, for many months, we are advising town council to build there a good public toilet. There is 125 million, of which they really want to misuse it. My advice to them is that whether they want or not, I am advising they should pick the 40 million, they correct the
Emmanuel Ametu, the Kwania District Internal Security Officer, pleaded with the furious vendors to cool down, saying he will forward the matter to the relevant authorities to ensure it is expeditiously handled. "When I was at Makere University, this is what we used to do to make things work when things are not working. I believe by the close of this day, I shall have invited all the relevant authorities and the town will be clean. Secondly, let us not take the law in our hands, because when you violate the law, you will be hunted one by one. I will talk to the town clerk. I will look for the mayor, the LC5, and the cow." Report compiled by Solomon Okabo for the news.